The first humans left Africa approximately 60,000 years ago. They began to migrate and spread across different parts of the world, gradually populating other continents. This spreading out of humans from a single location is known as human migration. It is believed that the reasons for this migration included the search for better resources, new habitats, and the desire to explore and discover new territories. This movement and exploration eventually led to the diverse global population we have today.